What's up, guys? This is RC Kicks, and today I'm going to be showing you how to get the creases out of your midsoles. And today I'm using my Nike Air Safari LE because this shoe creases very easily, and you can see there's a lot of creases. So let's get into it. Alright, starting off with things you'll need a cup of very cold water, you'll need an iron, you'll need a shoe with midsole creasing, and you will also need a towel. Alright, so the first thing you're going to need to do is you're going to need to take your iron and put it into about mid power. This one goes to 3, so I'm just going to put it on 2, let that heat up, and make sure it's not touching anything so you don't burn your house down. Alright, so now you're going to take your washcloth, you're going to dip it in your cold water, and you're going to make sure you get all the water out so it doesn't drip everywhere, and you're going to put it down on your midsole where most of the creases are. Most of the creases on this are in the middle, so I'm going to put mine there. Then you're going to grab the iron and you're going to place it wherever you put the washcloth, and this is going to create steam, and steam is going to make your midsole expand, so it's going to push all the creases out. As you see, I just did there, and I'm going to repeat the process as many times as I need to get the creases out. You don't want to have it on there any more than 10 seconds because you could burn your midsole or melt the glue, any which one. So now I'm just going to put this in a time lapse and let you see the whole thing. I'm trying to keep it alive and not compromise the feeling we love. You're trying to keep it deprived and only co-sign with radio does. And I'm looking right past you. We live in a world, we live in a world on 2 different axles. You live in a world, you're living behind the mirror. I know what you're scared of, the feeling of feeling emotions inferior. This shit is vital, I know you had to. This shit is vital, I know you had to. Die in a pitiful pain. Tell me you're watching the chain, it's way more believable.